Distraction Gaming back with another episode doing Kaiju Wars. It's starting to grow on me. I'm wanting to play, but I realize I think why it is growing on me. It's because my brain has been in such a consumption mode of just consuming entertainment left, right, and center. Excuse me. That I am not. My brain wants to solve problems, and video games, of course, one of the reasons why video games are not like a terrible use of your free time, but a better than just watching TV all the time use of your free time or being on social media is, I'm just kind of skipping this, I don't care, but video games give you the option to solve problems, to use your intellect, to feel a part of something. So that's kind of what's happening here. Okay, we're gonna protect this lab. And that's why gaming is not, I guess, am I refuting myself? Do I have to delete my channel now? Because gaming is not just a distraction, it's also a way to feel more accomplishment in life. To kind of trick your brain into feeling accomplishment. Because I was going through this stage of, this stage where, like, I thought, oh, it's going to be right next to it, so this looks like a lab. I'm going to gamble and just try to stay in there for a turn. Air Force crew constructed here. Are these the cards that I get? I want to be able to learn that a bit better. I wish I would. Get the free airfield as far away as possible. I want to get a better idea of that kind of stuff. So let's enter. It's not a lot of money. I'm going to struggle to create anything. So I'm going to save emergency tax, grant bolt deploy repair unit for free. An airfield. Can I get a second airfield for free? How about one right there? There we go. You might as well. We really need to produce. Bases are expensive. So what I was saying is video games give you a sense of things being... it's here. It gives you stuff to work on. And, right now I'm being distracted. Whoa! I'm being distracted by the game. So I guess it is distraction gaming. My game is distracting me from being able to think. Okay, he's definitely heading here, so we need to evacuate. Head down this way. I want to head to this lab. And then maybe eventually that lab try to get in on a longer path. Okay, so we did that. Construct a lab. Okay. I don't have enough to build an air base. I do want to build an army base. I think I have any moves that I can do. I'm wondering if I should deploy. Let's see if we can just deploy something for free. Just cause. We'll get some fighters. What I'm going to try to do is get it in position to do a hit. I want to see if I can hit and run. Because my goal is to slow down the kaiju. To not kill it, but to slow it down. Get that, sir. So I can hit something. Okay. Now I can't, I used up all my moves, so I can't. Through lunch, gain 3 science. Maybe I can gain 3 science anyway. I'm gonna need this for sure. So yeah, that's why I'm wanting to play this game. I want to just occupy my brain with something. Because I noticed this, I wanted to make a lot more. I wanted to make a lot more comments on social media. Uh-oh. It's gonna move twice next turn. That's actually kind of scary. Things first, I do have, I think, 3 ways to attack it. So I'm going to put this guy over here. Who has the most attack? Oops, okay, carapace has worked. Now, can I move these guys afterward? No, I cannot. So they're always going to kind of have that trouble. I can get a tank here and just have, once he destroys this, get some damage there. Let's go down nearby. Construct a harbor. Okay. Let's do that. I think it's just for escaping. Just trying to slow kaiju down. That's the goal. Let's get him. I guess it adds something to security here. I just need a second breakthrough. Security provided. Okay, delays a breach from happening. So I think once security reaches zero, breach. So every time it plays that card, I think that's what happens. I didn't see these cards before. I'll have to check my other videos to see if anything like that even happened. Doing everything we can. Let's get this bomber attacking. Guess he can only do four attacks. So four turns away. Kaiju's definitely going here, so I can't do anything with that. I'll repair the bomber just so there's some defense going on there. I guess that's kind of the name of the game. We want to get the movement speed down. So repair a tank, that's obviously cheap and easy to do. I thought I had another Earth. Yeah, but I haven't. Not evacuating, let's see what we can do here. Work through lunch. Let's just gain 3 science, because I think I'm going to need it. I am having more fun as I'm understanding the game more. It's okay. Sometimes all you need is just a plan. And my plan is not to kill it, but to slow it down as best I can. Now, she is exposed. Okay. And it just gained health back, so yeah, I'm in trouble. Gotta evacuate. Switch to plane. Interesting. Okay. Switch to boat. That's a pretty good evacuation, in my opinion. She's gonna be close to that. Alright, I need tanks to... I'm gonna have tanks try to slow stuff down. Try that. First things first, let's see if this guy can't. He's too far behind. So I really just have 2 attacks on it. Okay, that's good. That reduces speed. Good, good, good. So it gets two moves. And, alright, well, that's really good. It recovers its health, now it has better speed again. I get it. Okay. How am I supposed to... Made a mistake with land there. I thought it would just convert to truck, but you need to be in the harbor, so that was kind of a problem. Alright, well, victory is victory. Not bad, 16 minutes, that means I can do another mission. To be in my 30-minute range. It's gonna allow me to rename it. We're gonna rename this to Big Wormy Boy, actually. Project Kaiju, that's the one I did. There's probably information that I could use. It's almost like purposely getting your tank stepped on these higher losses. Anyways, we're completely out of troops. Defense toy, okay. Surely we have more. Let's see what the game's trying to throw at me now. This looks like the same spot we kind of were at. weapons being prepped. Okay, secret weapon, reduce deployment time while experimental zone 2. Okay, so now we have 2 turns left on this. Doesn't matter, it destroys his buildings, I'm not getting incoming. Oh boy. Is it the same damage it was at the last time I played it? I wonder. Like if it carries over its health. Good speed. Counter and your attack, ground attack. Okay. So now may have something else. Okay. About the color scheme of the game, why they didn't go for more color and they just went for this kind of 80s vibe. That made me want to eat a sandwich, just seeing that eating the sandwiches there. Okay, so one more turn for that. What's going on here? Secret weapon. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to use this. He's still not in range. Hang on. Oop. Nope, no mind. I wanted to see where it was going. Okay. Scary. It's not. I don't know when I'm gonna be able to. I don't know what I'm gonna do. 50-50 chance to go in this direction. So I wanna really see what happens here. Swipe. think this is gonna make it. We shall see. How are we supposed to turn into a robot? Making something. That's pretty good. Yeah, I guess I don't understand what happened there. I have a feeling I'm gonna lose this one. I don't really know what to do. It's gonna destroy me in the next turn. This thing is going to just die now. Lose. See what happens here. Oh. Game over, man. Game over. Oh, boy. That's that. You just have to play it again. Alright, I'm going to cut video. I'm going to play it again. Not record video of it. Just in case I lose over and over. Don't need to subject anybody to watching that. But, yeah, I will see you guys in the next one, whenever that is.